Alcatraz, Nanosuit 2 had a whole suite of evolving biofeedback functions. It's the most sophisticated combat hardware around. Anyone going into the battlefield with that needs real-time logistical support, and that was my job. Set up like that, I got real close to Prophet. So I know that if he put you in that suit, he had a purpose for you. We've got to get you into that cradle, scan the suit's deep layers, and find out just what that purpose was. Okay, your diversion worked. They're moving troops away from Wall Street. This is our chance. Now listen, I'm gonna find a way in through the lower levels. Your best bet is to, break in through the roof. But hurry, man.
Vector Alpha.
Excellent. He's on the rooftop. Fire him up.
Inbound.
Okay, I'm in. You better get down here fast. They're sending reinforcements from the prism. We don't have much time.
was that? Oh, in the building! Primary. Fuck it!
This is it. Now look, don't shoot anyone in there, all right? I'm gonna need some technical support with the new Cradle software. You ready? Let's do it. Go!
Don't shoot me, man. I'm nobody.
This isn't powered up. I want to do a suit scan.
Yeah, sure.
Now, man!
I'm on it. Just...
That's your name? Alcatraz.
Scan.
Destiny's
a bitch. It's overloading systems!
It'll be
over now. I'm trying to! That's transmission, man! It's sending out a fucking broadcast!
Downtown looking for your ass, Tin Man. And here you are, already trust and tied.
Yeah, trust and tied enough he doesn't need to be dead. Right?
Yeah, right.
Commander Lockhart, you will stand down. Trouble, don't do too much damage. We'll need to interrogate later.
You better power him down before you let him out of that thing.
be a pleasure. Just so you know, Prophet, you walk slow. You play nice. Gonna have this jammed in your ear the whole way out. You give me any trouble, I'm gonna take your head off. Now get up. Don't fuck with me, Prophet. Get up and walk.
What's the matter, Gould? I'd have thought you'd be happy now the great big evil conspiracy's finally here to bite you in the ass.
Jesus, Tara. If your father could see you now, working for these assholes.
Yeah, well, my father's dead. Now shut your fucking mouth.
You think you're so smart, Tara? You do realize this isn't Prophet, don't you? He's just some grunt.
Walk him in there! He's Hargreaves' problem now!
Thank you. see it.